Christian Baptist concept. We just don't know that. My name is Tony Rosen, and I'm really part of this year at Hicksville. All month across the nation, we are celebrating music in our schools, and what better way to celebrate than to have a concert. Tonight, we'll be hearing performances from three choirs and two bands, and the first option is a sixth grade choir. Our first number is comprised of three movements, and in order for us to tell the complete story, please hold all applause until after the third movement, entitled The Ghost Ship. Sit back and relax and let us whisk you away to a place far away where we will long for the sea that we hold there and gather a few stories along the way. We will follow the reflections with the tradition of folk song, The Water is Wide, and finish with a medley of songs from the stage and screen, ranging from the 1940s to the 1960s. The Hicksville Sixth Grade Choir.
Thank you.
classics from our country by choir. We'll start with an Elvis ballad, continuing the song being famous by the original Disney movie version of Hans Gruber. You may remember it like Hans. And finally, the song purely nonsense syllables that makes a soundscape that will go into so heavy. It takes more to hear by far.
my goodness, our high school choir this year. We began our program with a song called See How That Is, a South African traditional song, which came out of the time of apartheid. It was a freedom song, which was composed by those who were oppressed by that terrible time period that went in the history of South Africa. We're going to continue with more songs. For a better world. And we're going to continue with the Lacey Hughes text, which came in the time leading up to the civil rights movement in the United States in the first part of the 20th century. And we're going to continue with the Lacey Hughes text. We'll be concluding our section of the program with a song from the musical Homes, which will feature Alan Berry and Tori Rafferty. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a quick transition here, and we'll be back with our next service. Recapitulate the A section of the B, so that's the
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, and have a lovely evening.